And now we're in the National Forest. We're only going to do a few areas in here. Areas the red cat didn't do. Yeah, we cleared out the winter debris there.
Yeah.
That was sick.
Get some.
With no winch. Normally I have to winch up this. Stick in my wheel is not helping me out. Yeah, Boo National, what a bitch. There's like a few different ways we could go. We're gonna go with this way, favorite. And we almost did a wheelie up that. That was sweet.
All right, we made it up that piece of curve.
In the way, loose logs and rocks. I'm just gonna drag it with us, okay? A mosquito. We'll get up there one way or another.
All right. Now this was designed to go up, not down. We came down it. We had to try it. But you saw how that ended. All the cars tumbled.
And then you get to the top and you're like, where do I go? Right there. There it is. And this is like one of my favorite spots in all Boo National Forest. Because it's a puzzle. You could roll off the cliff if you roll backwards too far. Look at the predicament we're in now. Again, the deep woods are way better tires for this shit. Unless you want the sticks, probably aren't helping me. Here, we're just gonna rock bash the Bronco, okay? We got up that shit and we tore it up. Nice.
Wow. That's where our RC cars come to die.
I think we are caught in the tree. Oh, that would have been sick if I could have saved.
Can't climb over a rock. Like, seriously, the Broncos climbed over that rock I don't know how many times.